artist behind this work, this installation right here, which is a representation of myself, buried a lot of heavy, heavy thoughts. Mm-hmm. And I think a lot of people recognize themselves in this work and the thoughts that I've written. I made this because I want to become aware of the heavy thoughts that I have, to process them, and also to question if they are helping me, if they are even true. It makes me aware that I have a choice to also cultivate uplifting thoughts. It's a decision that you can make every day when you become aware of thoughts that you have. You can question yourself, like, is this helping me or not? What can I do for myself to help myself? Here I have a whole collection of uplifting thoughts. And I wanted to visualize this whole inner process.